Everybody, it's EJ.
It's Pete. What's happening?
Hey, we're two Educated Guyz trying to figure this out, and this is 360.
This is 360, man. Before we start, man, check out Educated Freedom. It's our cool online store, man. We got a lot of cool stuff on there. Go ahead and have them shirts, brother.
Got it out. Hey, also, man, don't be afraid to look around. You know, you see the Do More Than Exist. Use your finger to swipe around. Also, you see this. Also, you see that. We want to give you a whole complete experience of two Educated Guyz. Thug life, man. You see me sipping that, man. We got to do it, man.
But, shit, what we about to get into, man?
Man, we're about to watch Kesha praying. We're going to check this out. A lot of you have been requesting it. So, you know, we want to do it just for you, man. So, hey, enjoy it.
Kesha.
Don't forget to subscribe and like our stuff.
Like it, man. See what Kesha talking about.
Real. Last time she talking about getting drunk.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. It's crazy, man. Crazy.
Am I dead? Or is this one of those dreams? Those horrible dreams.
Okay.
It's nasty.
It seems like they last forever.
Oh, she's trying to play the...
If I am alive, why?
The anti-Christian thing a little bit.
If there's a God or whatever.
It's crazy.
Something, somewhere. Why have I been abandoned by everyone and everything I've ever known, I've ever loved, stranded?
Maybe.
What is the lesson? What is the point? God, give me a sign or I have to give up. I can't do this anymore.
Don't give up, Kesha.
Please just
reel out here for the snow bunny.
Nobody's making love?
What?
What's going on?
That shows you the aftermath of all the partying and all the shit.
Yeah. We gotta go to a serious direction. Cause I'm praying. She's praying. Yo, she's praying.
That I was nothing without you. Oh,
I do everything. You like TV? Okay.
I can thank you for how strong I have
been. Maybe she's taking Gaga's place.
Right?
Like weird.
You brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying. I hope your soul is
life. So the question is, there's so much imagery in here, man. So much. So I'm trying to figure out where she's going with this and the direction of it. I just don't know. I mean, let me know down below what you think, honestly. Because we want to hear from you.
She's praying.
I'm proud of who I am.
Okay,
wish.
No more monsters, I can breathe again. And you said that I was done. But you're wrong, and now the best is yet to come. Cause I can make it on my own.
It's in California.
They make that just for the video, or is that like a...
So I'm guessing this is the point where she's kind of finding a rebirth, right? Because obviously went from like a little boring to now she's finding her own place in the world. What do you think?
A little climax.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. We'll see where it goes. I heard some people say it's a surprise ending.
Surprise ending?
I don't really know.
We'll see what's up, man. We're gonna see. This is interesting.
I'll get the pigs, though.
A pig's chasing.
Cops, I'm not.
I'm just saying, this is the piece you're
like that.
Maybe she'll do that and turn into Miley Cyrus at the end.
Wow, that would be a shocker right there.
She's walking on water.
Oh, she's walking on water. Walking on water.
The beginning. Oh, it's like some Narnia shit.
Okay, that was
I thought they said it would be like a surprise ending, huh?
I guess the whale's a surprise, man. But I tell you what, it's pretty dope, man. Don't forget to subscribe and like our stuff, man. We do this in 360. Check out the place, right?
You know?
Also, check out Educated Freedom. We got the king because you're a king or you're a queen. We don't know what you look like, but send us a message down below of what you do look like. Don't forget to subscribe, like our shit, and let us know down below what you want to see. This was requested by so many of you, right?
Exactly.
So that's why we did it. But at the end of the day, we do this for you.
Word. To Educated Guyz.
Peace.